Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Thank you for visiting my website, www.mishalsamman.com. You're obviously watching this video because you're at my website, so thank you for visiting. In May of 2019, I had the honor and the pleasure of being on The Late Late Show with James Corden. So that video is coming up next. Visit me on social media, Instagram, Twitter, Snapchat, Facebook, YouTube. All of it, it's M-I-S-H-A-L-S-A-M-M-A-N, and yep, James Corden is next. I mean, not the show James Corden, the clip that I was in James Corden. That's coming. Stay tuned. Cut.
Hello, sir. How are you?
I'm great. How are you?
I am very, very well. What's your name? Where are you from?
My name is Mish, and I'm from Saudi Arabia.
Mish?
Yes.
What a great name.
Thank you.
Mish?
It's my nickname.
Oh, what's your real name?
My real name is Mishal Khalid Hassan Abdul Hafid.
One more time.
Mishal Khalid Hassan Abdul Hafid Samman. There's more, but I stopped there.
Mish!
Thank you.
Mishal! It's so good to meet you. Now, are you... You're from Saudi Arabia, you're
yes.
visiting America?
No, I actually live in Los
you
Angeles.
You live in Los Angeles.
Yes.
What do you do, Mish?
I'm actually a flight attendant and an actor.
Ooh!
Yes.
You're a flactor, what
yes.
I call a flactor.
Yeah, exactly.
A flight attendant slash actor. I'm going to say one and the same, really.
I act like I like people every day.
You absolutely must do. You must do. Yes. What is the worst thing you've ever seen on a plane? A customer doing, you know?
Oh, wow. There's too many that I can't talk
you
about
can.
That.
No, you can.
I can.
You're a flight attendant. You're not a Secret Service agent. Are you a...
I can neither confirm nor deny that either.
Oh, my God. You wouldn't know. No Secret Service agent would be bold enough to grow that goatee.
I'm just glad that I can.
That's the only thing I know. Talk me through the goatee, Mish. Bold choice. Why?
Thank you. Because I gained a little bit of weight since
Talk
I came
me.
Back to
Tell
America.
Me about it. Yeah.
And I
and you
decided...
thought the goatee takes off the...
No, I actually... the goatee is so people know where my chin is.